Here, let's look at the solution. Consider the reaction, that is 3Zn, that is zinc, that gets reacted with the 2 moles of chrome.